Okay. Everything whispering in my ear. The music cues are not helping. No, no, no. Okay, in this game you don't have to kill everything, but you feel like you should. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't do that. Thank you. And I guess I can charge whatever I have. Okay, what's going on here? Okay. Okay, I have no idea. That was weird.
I know only one way into police from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
All right.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Okay. You tell me what to do, little guy. Is he talking about Red Square? Oh, wow.
They are here for too long. So many of them. And they know. They know we feel. They are not red. It's their home. If we go away, they won't attack.
Okay. Jeez, okay. I'm going, I'm listening to you, buddy. Where'd you go, little buddy? On the other side?
Don't stand. I will help.
Okay.
Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me.
Okay.
They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
I mean, they're all together, though, so... Jeez. Oh. Okay. Guy, go. Okay. Little guy. I'm lost. Me. This is uncomfortable. There you are.
Artie, there are bad people. Many. Very red.
Bad people, very many. Very red. And I'm low on filters. That about figures. Ah, it looked like a filter. It was not a filter.
Opa, one more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be doing the third job. Well, you might have to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Corbus concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Oh!
Eliminate him, Sigurd! Carry out the order, please!
Oh, I took out the lights, but I guess that wasn't good enough. Oh, good night. Is this a shotgun? Am I shooting him with a shotgun? That's impressive.
We'll help you see.
Thank you. Ow. Nope, 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 nope. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Yeah, he helped me see, but then that messed everything up on my screen. I hate that. I hate that. That's fine. Let him glow red.
Opa! One more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head.
Nope.
I will be then desert you. Well,
yep.
You might have to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Corbus concerning this very ranger.
Don't stand. I will help.
Oh, he slows time down for me. Cool.
No more. Too tired.
Well, that was cool while it lasted. Thank you.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigurd! Carry out the order, please!
Thank you. And I'm actually behind some cover. Oh, for God's sakes, go down. That's not what I said to do at all. That guy.
He just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. Shoot with your fucking head sometimes.
Oh, there we go.
Or what? Maybe you thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I.
I got two snipers.
It our way, didn't want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to buy the fucking dust here.
Well, that's you. This is getting tedious. Look at it. Finish him.
How many headshots? Anybody have a gas mask? I'm in need of a gas mask. Take all his stuff. Oh gosh.
Man down.
So, you decided to show up? You got both, eh? That's for sure. Come on, Ranger, kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken what? So, Artemushka. You chicken out? Huh? No, of course, it's not like burning helpless mutants, I know.
Oh, for God's sakes, the cheap.
Sure.
How many times do I need to shoot him in the face,
on, Ranger,
please?
Kill a name, like you always do it, huh?
Huh? I'm one pissed off person right now.
Come on! Come up here! Come on, Artyom! Come on! Come up here, Brad! I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry!
There we go.
He isn't red. No anger. Just sadness? I don't understand.
Dude, I don't care if he's a long-lost cousin of mine. This is some crap. I'm running out of air filters.
Oh, a knife, huh? That's my boy. That's my boy. Давай, давай. No remorse. No reproach. Давай. What the fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me, huh?
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Oh!
Artyom, what's up with you? Hey, hey, my friend! Artyom!
Decide. You go? You help?
Doesn't take me long to decide. I'm just helping him out. He helped me out in the beginning, to be honest. He was a nice guy. Just incredibly misled. That was my last filter, dick.
You will live. So that's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Okay, good for you. I need filters. Or I'm gonna die. We'll be right back.